A new era in the field of beam pumping. Articulated reciprocating counterweight. A swaying counterweight that reduces lifting and lowering torque of the unbalanced load. Mechanically, continuously, and favorably repositioning the counterweight either away from the load and fulcrum, thereby increasing the counterbalance effect, or nearer to the load and fulcrum, thereby decreasing the counterbalance effect. The extended counterweight is swayed away from the fulcrum to increase the counterbalance effect, and swayed nearer the fulcrum to reduce the effect. Raising the rods requires lifting the weight of the rods in fluid plus the weight of the fluid, and lowering the rods, requiring only the weight of the rods in fluid. The reduced net torque from the swaying counterweight results in longer life speed reducers, smaller speed reducers, and longer reciprocating vertical stroke length. This invention is a simple but dramatically effective structural modification of current practice, requiring no additional bearings for moving parts to the current practice that would be subject to wear, and no additional maintenance, yet reduces lifting cost and lowers power requirements. For licensing, contact George R. Dreer. Phone 432-686-0397. For information, email pumpjacks@aol.com or visit www.pumpjacks.mobi.